idea that I feel a much longer search. There's a very lengthy article coming out of Israel, a rich shepherd, Israel's National News, talking about the demise of Christianity. What happened to Christians? It's pretty amazing. Not in Israel. No less. Persecution. Christian churches being perverted. Their message is watered down. Then we have a fascinating picture. The New York Daily Mail. It's a picture of the White House, sort of in the background with the sunlight coming up over the, or actually, I guess it's the Supreme Court, with the sunlight coming over from behind it, and in front is the watercolored version of the homosexual lesbian LGBT style. And the title, More Americans Support Same-Sex Marriage Than Ever. There's a survey. 72% of Americans believe that the legal recognition of same-sex marriage is inevitable. 59% of whites, 56% of Hispanics, and 51% of blacks are in favor of same-sex marriage. And the as a bride, to the day to be won. Sodomy. It's all in front of us. Did U.S. school teachers bow to Allah and celebrate Islam? You can't get them to do anything with you.